up, guys. If you've been living under a rock, or you're just seeing this video for the first time, just got word from Metallica.com that they're doing this Metallica Blacklist album. It's basically like a re-release of Metallica's iconic album, the Black Album. And if you want to know what bands are covering all these Metallica hits, I'm going to get to the one you guys are going to be hearing in a couple of seconds. If you think of The Unforgiven, Whether I Made Rome, Don't Tread on Me, Nothing Else Matters, all these great Metallica songs are going to be covering by everybody from Alessia Cara, Mac DeMarco, Ghost, Juwans, Maria Sawanza, Sam Fender, Jason Isbell, For Honor You, Royal Blood, Saint Vincent, The White Reaper, YB, Biffy Clyro, The Chats, Off, Puff, Corey Taylor, Cage the Elephant, Flatbush Zombies, J Balvin, Jason Status, The Neptunes, John Party, Sebastian, Portugal the Man, Volbeat, The Who, Miley Cyrus, along with Watts, Elton John, Yo-Yo Ma, Robert Trujillo, and Chad Smith. My Morning Jacket, which I'm stoked. But the one that really made his online debut, Metallica, just shared this with the whole entire world, that the band Weezer. Now, before you guys hear Weezer version, may I give you guys my take afterwards? Believe me. Shout out to Metallica, shout out to Weezer. This is Weezer doing Metallica and Sandman. Stay tuned.